Old Blue Eyes has charmed them again. Well, actually, he's only 12, but this is Ryan Gosling. He's been performing for a long time, certainly has wanted to perform for a long time, and he has now landed a really big role, beating out some 15,000 other young talents to become Canada's only official Mouseketeer, which means that he is going to Florida to tape some shows, but right now he is in Ottawa. This is Ryan Gosling. Hi, Ryan.
Hi.
How are you doing this morning?
Good.
You must be really excited about all this.
Yeah, really excited.
Well, how does it feel when you found out that you actually got the part? What'd you do?
I hit the roof. It was so fun. My mother and I, we were just like jumping around, and my sister, it was amazing.
Well, it wasn't, you had to go through, what, 3 days of sort of auditions and a workout in Disney World. What was that like?
That was so neat. The people of Disney are so incredibly amazing. They are so nice. Mm-hmm. They treated us like we were kings and queens. Like we came from our houses where we had to do our own stuff, and they did so much stuff for us. It was just so neat.
Like nobody made you do any chores or anything like
no.
that.
No.
Right? Well, what kind of work did you have to do to get the part, though?
Well, we had to sing, dance, and act, and they gave us a script to learn, two songs to learn, and they gave me an interlude, and they taught us to dance while we're down there.
Mm-hmm. Well, what's your favorite? Do you like singing or dancing or acting?
I don't have a favorite. I like to do all of them.
Mm-hmm. You're gonna do a bit for us this morning. I'm not really sure you can, from what I gather.
You know what? There has to be some surprise, so why don't you watch a show and then you get to see me perform?
Yeah, but then I have to wait for what? You're going to be taping for 6 months starting in May. I mean, can you... You want to be like Michael Jackson.
Yeah, well, I'll let you know
any Michael songs?
Okay. Okay.
Now, tell me something else. Some of the singing is going to be... this isn't going to be the Mouseketeer style that I actually know. You're not going to have to wear the big ears and all that stuff,
no,
right?
No more ears this time.
So what are you going to be wearing? What are you going to be doing?
Well, you just wear normal clothes, shorts and stuff. Mm-hmm. You wear cool clothes and you just have a lot of fun, basically. And that's basically what the show's about.
And I hear it's going to be a lot of rap music.
No, there's a rap song at the end. They changed it from the last part.
Well, tell me what your friends have been saying to you.
My friends are really great about it. They think this is really cool, and they're like really excited. They call me Mouse Boy and things. They're all happy for me.
They're not teasing you endlessly?
No, they're really good about it. I'm surprised.
You are?
Yeah, I was surprised. I thought I'd get a lot of stuff.
But, a lot of ribbing, huh?
Yeah, but they are really good about it. They're really excited for me.
Now, I gather you're going to have to go to Florida. Have to go. Gee, you're going to be forced to go to Florida in May to do 6 months
of
taping.
Hard, no.
Yeah, it must be rough. What about school? Doesn't that mean you're going to miss school?
Well, we have a tutor on the set, mm-hmm. Yeah, and they teach us. And they just take school from our regular hometown and give it to us there, and mm-hmm. they help us out with it.
Do you have any idea exactly what you're going to be doing? You're going to be one of seven new Mouseketeers, right? And there are already 13 there.
No, there's 20. There was already 20 Mouseketeers, and they're just adding seven in. And there were some leaving. But seven are coming in, so there's still going to be the old ones with the new ones, which is a good mix.
Now, they often have stars on that program, or celebrities.
Yes, they do, which I'm excited about, because they have different days, like guest day and party day and things like that, where they maybe on the guest day they'll have like people that other people want to meet, so therefore we get to meet.
Who would you really want to meet?
Pardon me?
Who would you really want to meet?
I want to meet... If I could, I want to meet Michael Jordan and Michael Jackson. That'd be cool.
Well, I hope you do, and I bet they would really like to meet you.
Yeah, thank you.
Congratulations, and have
thank
a lot
you.
Of fun when you're in Disney World. And you know what? Canadians will be watching you.
Thank you very much.
Okay, take care, Ryan.
Bye-bye.